Right now, the air quality in the Treasure Valley is listed as green, which means good. Idaho City and Garden Valley are experiencing moderate air quality. We've had some viewers ask us if smoke from the fires in neighboring states is making its way to our area. The answer from Chief Meteorologist Roland Stedham is that yes, primarily the California fires, Northern California fires, are causing the smoke in our areas, and that smoke does like to settle in the valley.